Hello guys, what's up? Vlad here with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot guide. In this video I'm going to show you how to get the alien whitefish fin muscle. Now you'll need this ingredient. I think it's an ingredient for the Selfish Bulma substory. This is pretty easy to get, as you're about to see. You won't have to walk very far from Bulma's location. So this ingredient can be found on planet Namek. You'll get here during the second saga, and once you reach the fourth episode, Bulma here, where is she? Ah, here she is. Bulma here will ask you to bring her some alien whitefish fin muscle. Now, as you can see, southwest from Bulma over here is a fishing spot, and this is where you'll find the alien whitefish fin muscle. All you have to do is to run to this location, to this fishing spot, and fish. So we won't use any bait. This ingredient or quest item is has a low drop rate, so you'll have to spend quite some time fishing. Okay, so pay close attention to the color of the fish.
I did my best.
So this is a brown alien whitefish. Brown alien whitefish. Anyways, this fish dropped only a liver and a dorsal scale. Now we'll continue fishing, because keep in mind that the alien whitefish fin muscle, I think, is dropped by brown fishes. Brown fish. Now, if you catch a black one,
I'll do what I can.
Hopefully, we'll see one soon. You won't get a whitefish fin muscle. So, what you have to remember is that the items, this specific item is dropped by brown fish, not black ones.
I did my best.
Here it is, we got an alien whitefish fin muscle. Now, I'll continue this activity, because I really want to catch a black one, just to show you that you can't get an alien whitefish fin muscle from the black ones. Let's see. This is an activity which you'll play quite. Here is the black one. You'll play quite often in this game.
Did my best.
There you go. This is a black Nemanian fish, so this won't drop any alien whitefish fin muscle, because this is a different fish. But the fishing spot is the one
I
am standing on. So basically, to get the alien whitefish fin muscle, all you have to do is to travel to this location and keep fishing until you get the amount of alien whitefish fin muscle Bulma needs. Once you do that, simply return to this location and you are done. The quest is completed. Remember that you also need iron ore for the Selfish Bulma substory, and I also have a video showing you how to get it. If you enjoyed this video, I hope it was on spot, and if you enjoyed it and it helped you out, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe, because I'm going to cover everything on this beautiful video game. Thanks for watching again, and I'll see you guys with another guide soon.